The first step is to open Google Classroom and right-click anywhere in the white space. Click Translate to. Click the Google Translate icon. Click the three dots menu. Click Choose another language. Click the language dropdown to select another language. Click the language you'd like to translate the page text to. Click Translate. That's it. You've translated Google Classroom.